So three Mormon church princesses heard about Tanya, an elderly lady with a whole lot of cash, a whole lot of life insurance. And they acted on that tip. They went to her house. They pushed her way in, their way in. And Tanya doesn't understand that cartoon Bible they're reading from, but she does understand she doesn't like the pushy bitches from the Mormon cult pervert church. Cult, not church. And she hits that horn underneath the couch, they hit the ceiling, then quickly leave.